were so happily wed. When she got ready for bed, then her teeth and her hair she placed on a chair. Side by side, she had one glass eye so tiny, one hearing aid so small. Then she took her leg and placed it on a chair in the hall. I slept on that chair.